What's up? So today we're going to be ranking the Gibber villains. Now, how many Gibber villains are there? Well, it's rather but there are series of Gibber villains. So let's rank the Gibber villains. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's begin. So it's Polka. Polka appeared and like, three Gibber episodes. He appeared in London Part 2 of The Christmas Future and Gum. He was Gibber's older friend. So this is how his story worked on. His story first started off as being Gibber's older friend. And then for all of a sudden, he met up with Tiger. Polka got mad, and he got mad. So he dressed himself up into a ninja. He's trying to get mad at Gibber. Then he ended up getting back and trying to take his revenge in London. Then he started disappearing. But then, if he got six episodes later, he tried to rejoin and try and finish Gibber and use the weapon of gum. Luckily for him, Tiger managed to shoot gum and then he was nothing but I got covered up in gum. And then he was arrested. Now moving on, let's talk about these people. Although I don't have a name for these, you can from below of know which name. But these are the guys who are gonna keep us out just to steal electricity from his house. Now, you guys might have seen him alone. I never seen the whole Home Alone movie, but I do know what happens. But anyway, I just wanted to include this. I forgot to take a detail. Poor guy has nothing about his detail. He just keep his style with green. It's not much to start with him. But these guys, they have some detail. Obviously, though, based on the injured when he tries to attack them. And very much, this one is like green hair. This one else like a national, and he even came with a robot. Anyway, they just trying to get his house, but then George and Ben Remy even same day. Run hard at number 3, I gotta say a bit. It's probably one of my favorite Gibber season 8. Same as it goes. Now, unfortunately, I couldn't find all of the same it goes, but this is the main one, the red one. His main foe. Sammy wanted to find out who was screaming about this TV panel. If you watch Gibber season 7, you probably may remember this TV thing. He wanted to find out what it was, but figured out it was a ghost. It was his ghost. Then Gibber and a few of his friends had to stop him. Drop his ghost, and then he would find himself and then he collects all the stones and then he tries to build a mech. Okay, so what's the date the booted mech and destroyed? Anyway, this is detail. He's very much like a clone of Sammy. Is this one is just better here? Looks like it didn't do that much to him, but. Number 2, I gotta say, it was the Gibber. No. It was probably the main Gibber villain. You probably might have known the Gibber villain. He first appeared since the fall, and it was probably like a great Gibber episode where he tried to go in a bank, do that stuff. He was playing a trick. I forgot what his name was again. I forgot. He was a green villain. He green eyes, by the way. I was going to have a poker, but I feel like that would be a bit creepy, but here he is, who knows, red eyelashes, I know Jedi we be want to kill though. Anyway, next up is the Kippo movie villains. That overspawns the YouTube hackers. We got probably like gotta tell you his title. Okay, his title is just basically like on what up, but these villain Kippo villains are pretty much the great villains. I was really gonna do like just one villain, but for a second I made it only three. The Kippo villains. We have Packer. I don't know where. Packer, Wacker, Lacker. Okay. And then the spot, like, you have the YouTube play button. Like YouTube. And look, this one has the play button. If you want to do more review on these, I made a Kippo movie characters. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and bye.